Who the hell are you?
What a strange bunch. You think that explosion just now was?
So? What?
You'll get your allies over here if you know what's good for you.
The invaders are here! Somebody! Anybody! Help!
Idiots of a feather flock together.
Time to beat feet!
We won't let you do as you please!
I should put it some kind of fight. How will it matter?
Nothing like teammates with a passion for the job.
You're
making fun of me?
I'm being serious, dammit.
But then I need
What? Is that all?
You're just too powerful.
The wrong opponent.
Let's
attack us.
Let me show you what it is.
will stop you!
Let me show you what I've got.
I die, damn you!
Let's make a show of it!
Damn outsider! I'm going right through you!
Let me show you what I've got.
Let's make a show of it.
What? Over already?
What a load of crap. Put a fork in this spot. It's done.
There may be some stragglers in the tower.
Smash and bash?
All right.
Eat that!
Right, should we head to the next spot?
Yeah. Let's keep going and obliterate these guys.
Well, not a total pushover.
Like a bunch of them are mobilizing nearby.
Nice. Looks like a good target.
Who are you people?
No point introducing ourselves to dead men like you.
Oh no! It's an enemy raid! We need reinforcements!
Seems like they've come from the city too.
All according to plan.
Well, time to cut loose!
For sure.
Let's start with these guys right here.
Hey, try to face yourself, all right?
Make a shoot!
I got this!
This is good. Just keep coming.
This is gonna be
right. Right. Let's bury them.
I got this!
This is get small fry on this one.
I got this. That takes care of everything here.
Don't forget to target those towers.
Everyone who was hanging on must have dropped off this mortal coil by now.
Can't say I expected that, Hawk. There's loads of them. This is gonna be a whole lot of fun.
Maybe so. If you don't move your ass, I'm gonna beat you to all of them.
That sounds like a challenge to me.
Hey, we're a team. We should be working together.
Easy there, Chief. We're just playing around.
You've been on quite the rampage. But don't think we'll ever let you touch this city!
Huh. Better show that spunk while you can.
You're outmatched. Don't expect any mercy!
My fellow KANASSANs, we must defend our planet!
Sir!
Well now, let's get to work.
Sure. Yeah.
We won't let you have your way!
I'm gonna defend this planet! If you think you can.
Monsters! Why would you do this?
Now what a knowing help! Stop here! Tile! this.
Let's make a show of it.
That's most of them. We didn't even need to become great apes.
Still looks like we've got some stragglers here and there.
Not too much longer until the full moon.
In that case, let's kill some time with the leftovers until night falls.
Bardock, it's time.
Right. You bastards are done.
Thank you.
Damn.
That's what you get for not being more careful. But yeah, Bardock. Guess we went pretty hard, celebrating your son's birth and all.
Celebrating my son's birth? Sure, whatever.
We're done here, so you should head back to planet Vegeta and see the little tyke.
Why the hell would I waste my time with that pathetically hopeless pipsqueak? What kind of fool do you take me for? Count me out.
Suit yourself.
You know, guys, we ought to thank Lord Frieza. He's been treating us good for a long time now.
But what's Lord Frieza want with a dump of a planet like this anyway?
Well, supposedly, there's some sort of weird psychic energy on this rock. At least, that's the rumor anyway. Not sure if Lord Frieza really believes that, but I hear he's been after it for quite a long time now.
He caught me off guard.
Hear me! Just now, I've hit you with my fabled future punch technique. You should now see that you and your kind are doomed.
Future punch? What the hell are you talking about?
There is nothing, nothing but annihilation in your future. You will all be wiped out, just like what happened to us. How does it feel knowing the future? Knowing that your days are numbered.
That's enough!
What a joke! The Saiyan race is unbeatable. That guy honestly thought we'd suffer? Give me a break! Hey, Bardock!
Bardock! Hey, Bardock!
Snap out of it! Bardock!
The hell's wrong with you? What are you doing?
Bardock!